Hello and welcome to our channel.
In this video, I will teach you how to fix Android IP address unavailable error. For this, first of all, go to settings. Now go to connections. Now you have to tap on Wi-Fi. Tap and hold your Wi-Fi network. Now tap on forget network. Now, all you have to do is reconnect to Wi-Fi. The next method is try turning on airplane mode. First, disconnect the Wi-Fi. Now, turn on airplane mode for some time. Then, turn back your Wi-Fi. The next method is go to settings. Now, go to apps. Find Google Play Services and tap on it. Now all you have to do is clear its cache. This is how your problem is fixed.
I hope you found this video helpful.
Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel.
Thank you for watching.